Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we have a vehicle that's been having trouble starting after sitting overnight or longer. Customers stated that the check engine light goes on when first starting, but then disappears after a while of driving. We run a quick scan on the ADS 525X or ADS 625X Diagnostic Scan Tool to see if any trouble codes are stored in the ECU. We get a VVT code P0011, which is camshaft A timing over advanced bank 1. Since that code doesn't tell us enough to solve the problem, we pull up repair information on ADS 625X and look for related TSBs. We don't find a bulletin, but we'll stay on the tool and search Google to see if others have experienced anything similar in forums or other professional technician outlets. We find out it could be an oil drain back issue. When people use a low-quality oil filter, the drain back valve doesn't seal properly. It allows oil to drain back to the oil pan when the engine is off, which can starve the engine on startup. Thankfully, it's an easy fix. We use the OTC 4567 oil filter wrench to remove the old filter and replace it with a Bosch 3581 premium oil filter with a silicone anti-drain back valve that ensures a supply of clean oil when you start your vehicle. With that done, we use a quick scan from our ADS 625X to verify the code has been cleared. Let the vehicle sit overnight to ensure a proper start in the morning, and then we can get this vehicle back to the customer. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every shop.